beat down. My own crew.
They sure are quick to sound the alarm here.
They were waiting for us. I'm sure a welcoming committee isn't far behind.
The sharper-eyed the enemy, the easier to fool. We just make some noise in a lot of different places, and they'll be distracted from their main objective.
Right. Stir up trouble. I like that. Nothing like a solid strategy. You're good at this.
I was military once.
The military that killed civilians?
That's why I left my post and became a wanted rebel.
Sorry for not going easy on you.
When they drop out of alert mode, they let their guard down just a little bit.
Which is our chance to gain some ground without being watched.
And strike when they're least expecting it.
Put them at ease, then stab them in the back. You're meaner than I gave you credit for.
An interesting opinion. Certainly not nice, I'll give you that. But no one's ever called me mean. Not that I'd remember.
That's because you're mean. They were afraid to say anything.
Well, that's possible. I'll have to ask them next time I'm back home. If I can return to my own world, that is.
I'll be blunt. The chances aren't great you'll be able to. I have no idea if anyone who comes to Palamecia can ever go home again, to tell the truth.
That was blunt.
Yeah, he's not much on mincing words.
I prefer it to lies.
Single step toward mastery.
shadow.
Decided. When I do, I won't tell you.
Why not? Wait, is it because you're embarrassed? No, wait a second. I know.
As my reward, Lightning, I demand your heart.
Bullseye!
What are you even talking about? What would I do with her heart?
I'm not even sure how I would give it to him if it came to that.
Explain yourself, Echo. You're not making a lot of sense.
Yes, do. I'm curious.
I don't believe you two! That's it. You really were meant for each other. Idiots.
Night.